Okay, so unboxing review from AliExpress. Like you see, I've already opened the box, so I couldn't wait. I'm feeling away. Yeah. Why all of a sudden you change? Nothing with you is the same. I don't know how to explain. All we ever do is bust. Ain't no way to make this up. You're acting different. So starting with the box. The box is beautiful. A good but keep your little whatnots. So yeah, definitely a plus. Give you a pretty little pink bonnet. Very beautiful, cute, like it holds everything. So that's another plus. I ordered 20, 22, 24, and 26 from them, which is 4 bundles. So okay. I gave you little cards. I gave you cards. And also, this is beautiful. This is nice. This is real nice. I need to stand it, but this is nice. Okay. All right. So, I'll start with the hair. I don't tell which is it. I guess you have to figure it out just by the length. So, this is 20-inch. So, I'm just open one. I'm open the 20-inch. And so I'll be like, this is how it is. This is my first time ordering from Unite and AliExpress. So, yeah. Okay. It's soft, it's very soft. It's nice. Has a lot of body. This is good. This sounds okay. Ain't got that loud fishy smell either. It really don't. I mean, all hair have that packet smell, but this is in some. I have gotten hair that have that like loud smell, but this doesn't. It's definitely good air. I like it. I'm ready to take this out already so I can get this hair in. I really just got this in. So yeah. This is good. I'm ready. I'm so ready. So yeah. Keep you posted, updated on, well, when I get it installed. This just unboxing it, and yeah, my first time buying from them. So let's hope that, I hope this is worth my money. I hope it is. I didn't spend that much. I spent it's supposed to be $184, but I ended up having some like coupons or whatever, and they dropped it down to $170.44. Yeah, that way. But yeah, so I hope this is worth it. It seems like, it feels like it's some good hair. So I hope it is. I hope it lasts and all that nice stuff. But yeah, this is good. The whole package, and it didn't take long at all to get, even with all this coronavirus mess going on. It didn't take long at all. So.